Hey girl, so I'm caught up with Young Justice and I'm moving my way forward through Seven Deadly Sins. And I just wanted to give a cute update because I did kind of drag it a little bit before. Okay, so I did drag it and I still think it needs to be dragged. Let's first start off with Seven Deadly Slays, Seven Deadly Sins. I still think it needs to be dragged. Meliodas is still perfect. This shit is still weird. But sis, I have been able to, for the most part, to ignore some of that nasty shit and focus on the story, because the story is sickening. I will say that shit. These girls, when they get on the battlefield, it ain't no talk. Well, actually, it is talking, because you know it's anime, girl. They got to explain their whole plan. I'm just sitting here like, bitch, you supposed to be this whole villain, you know, got this big-ass secret plan, and you sit your ass in front of their ass and try to explain it? I'm so confused, because I don't know these bitches' names. It's a powerful one. Girl, it was at the end of season one. They were boxing, bitch. They were fighting him and Meliodas and shit, and Bond too, with his weirdo ass. Let me tell you something about, bitch, let me stay on track. I think Bond got punched into a mountain or some shit or something, into a cave, and then he saw the fact that there was this big ass demon there, and then Bond was like, well, sis, what are you gonna do with this shit, you know? And he went up there and he became a whole ass demon. Now, the demon looked like he was fine as hell. He had wings and shit. I don't know, sis abs was on point, girl. I don't know, girl. And she was about to wreck everybody's shit until Elizabeth? Bitch, Elizabeth, she was annoying this whole season. I don't like no whiny ass, helpless ass, you know, characters. I don't care what you are. I don't like none of that shit. But bitch, when Miss Elizabeth came out, she said, girl, I don't know what you think you're about to be doing, but it's not about to happen on my watch. Elizabeth, stop messing with my friends, girl. She went off on his ass, bitch, and we thought that he was done, girl. We thought he disintegrated. No, ma'am. He came back full force, girl. And I was like, bitch, how are they gonna defeat this nigga? How are they going to defeat this nigga? Oh my God. And then, so Meliodas turned his powers off, right? And I was like, oh, bitch, what is he planning? He turned his powers off and he started, you know, he started boxing with this thing. I said, okay, bitch, what's the tea? He turned his powers off, bitch, and he was taking all type of hits. I'm talking about, bitch, he was getting slaughtered. He was getting his ass slashed up. It's like, I was like, no, ma'am. You, what's going on? Bond started explaining, like, sis, hopefully that's how you say that nigga name, with a crop top on, with a red crop top. You know what I mean? The matching set that he be looking like me when I go to the club sometimes, but it's okay. So yeah, Bond explained that shit. He was just like, sis, the reason he turned his powers off is so he could collect all the magical energy from this fucking demon and all his attacks. Girl, he was using dark nebula and shit. I was like, okay, sis. All right, sis. What's going on, sis? You know, he was using dark nebula on that ass. And he was just taking that shit. The reason he turned his powers off so he could absorb that shit, and he turned that shit right on back and blasted his ass to smithereen. Girl, I got my whole life. I got my life. With what's his face, the flying boy with the pillow and the spear and shit. You know who I'm talking about. What's this goddamn name, girl? I need to know these people's name. But he was fighting against his best friend. I thought that was a good ass story. I liked when they showed when he and Deanne first met and their connections and how he lost his memory and shit. That shit was cute as hell. What else was good? I'm gonna tell you something that was bad. When Bond just suddenly started to decide to fight and kill Meliodas, because that was supposedly bring Elaine back. I'm just like, first of all, you need to let this toddler go, sis. Let Elaine's toddler ass go and find you somebody grown. Let's work on that. Can we work on that, sis? You let her ass go, baby. Hey, girl, I'm. And he was really finna kill Meliodas' ass. I was like, bitch, are you really, you all, first of all, Elizabeth just got kidnapped right before your eyes, and y'all hoes finna be over here fighting? I was like, bitch, get with the winning team. Get y'all shit together. So yeah, now I guess I'm about to start season two, sis. And these girls are talking about, like, they're not trusting Meliodas anymore because he has a demon mark or whatever the fuck. I don't know, girl. It's some melodramatic bullshit, but I just want to see the fights. Them fights be so on point, girl. It could be, them the type of anime fights I love, bitch. Them hoes didn't stand a chance. They don't stand a chance. I love it. I personally got my life when that pig got toasted and roasted. I thought that she was dead for real. And I was like, oh, yes, ma'am, finally. Ooh, get this pig out the motherfucker. Get her out there. I'm not interested in no pig like that, sis. Yes, she makes funny remarks, but sis, it's not really worth it to me to have this shit in her. But she came back. She came back like the old ass, tired ass rash that she is. But I'm gonna let her live. Now, I also wanted to talk about Miss Young Justice because I recently watched, you know, as I said, I caught up with everything. And I just had to really say that they did the hell out of Miss Vandal Savage episode. Vandal Savage episode was so goddamn good. Now, let me tell you what I don't like. I don't like the fact that they're out here just killing the fuck out of Halo. What's her name? Halo? The black girl. Like, they are just killing her ass. Like, okay, we get it. We understand. Like, the first two times that you hosted that shit, we understood that she could resurrect herself. But goddamn, sis, she's the most powerful one. I don't understand how she getting killed like that. Y'all, and gruesomely, so gruesomely at that. I'm just like, sis. And some of these side remarks that y'all be making in Young Justice, I'm just like, girl, so you could keep some of that shit. But yeah, I'm going to need for y'all to leave Halo alone. Like, please, can't. It's okay, we don't need to see her neck snapping. We don't need to see her getting sliced up. Slice one of these white hoes up. Slice one of these white hoes up. Slice one of these white hoes up. Damn, bitch, why is she the, I mean, Lobo came out there. Now, Lobo gave them hoes a run for their money. I ain't gonna lie about that shit now, bitch. Oh, I holler. Lobo was dragging the shit out. Lobo said, bitch, I got a job to do and I'm not leaving here till it's done. Nah, bitch, I did say that I did not give a fuck about Forager. That's still 100% true. But when he got his, I thought he got his ass smashed up. You know, I thought Lobo beat that ass into a, you know, a roach remains built ass pulp. But he said he just took off his shell and rolled that shit on out there. You know, something about that shit looked a little bit wrong to me because I'm like, girl, where's his face? Girl, he was just leaking it, and he came out of there looking gooey and shit. I was like, okay, Forager, all right. Is anybody asking no questions? Why is somebody looking for his ass? I don't know, girl. But that Vandal Savage episode was good. I love seeing Darkseid, bitch. Let me tell you something. Darkseid is that girl. He will always be that girl. And anybody who comes against his ass won't be a girl to begin with, bitch, because they won't exist. You see what I'm saying? Darkseid is that girl, bitch, and I was happy to see his ass hook up with Vandal Savage and the backstory behind that shit. I was happy to see Lobo's ass drag the fuck out these girls. I'm not happy about how y'all treat Halo, but girl, you know, we gonna see what happens. Whew, shit. That's really all I have to say about those two shows that I'm currently watching and keeping up with. As I said, I wanted to make an update because I did. It seems to be getting a little bit better. Girl, somebody get Meliodas a cold shower so he can shut the fuck up. And that's about it. I'll catch y'all later.